Whatever race you are, just be yourself. One of my best friends growing up was this black kid named David. He was adopted by a white family. He talked just like me. Then I run into him like 20 years later, and now he thinks he's Snoop Dogg all of a sudden. He was like, yo, what's up, dog? You know what I'm saying? What's poppin', son? I was like, nothing. So you still play the clarinet?